As of this filming, the most visited websites on the internet are as follows. Yahoo, Google, YouTube, Windows Live, MSN, MySpace, Facebook, Wikipedia, High Five, and Orkut. Of these top 10 most visited websites, 5 are search engines or information aggregating sites. So sites like Google, Yahoo, or Wikipedia. 4 are social networking sites. So your Facebooks, MySpace, High Five, and Orkut. And all enable video sharing in one form or another. So either they use video, they point to video, or they allow uploading of video. So what does this mean? Number 1, people are looking to the internet to find information. Number 2, they love search engines. Number 3, they love social networking sites. And number 4, they love video. More importantly, all of this means that people aren't just using the internet to soak in a bunch of text anymore. They're on the internet to participate in the conversation, watch videos, make videos, connect with people, share ideas, and make an impact. You can no longer take the conversation to the people. You have to join the conversation that already exists.